TeamGantt allows you to organize your tasks by color coding them. To change a color, simply hover over a task and click the color picker that appears to the right of the taskbar and choose one of the 16 available colors. You can also click on the People tab at the top of your project to set a default color for each person on your team. Once you do this, each task you assign to that person or resource will automatically become the color you selected. You have the option to assign the color for previously created tasks and future tasks, or future tasks only. If more than one person is assigned to a task, whoever is last assigned to the task will determine the color of the taskbar. You can still manually change the color of the task if you'd like. And if you want to view color-specific information from your chart, you can filter by color from the colors dropdown. If you would like to change the color of multiple tasks at one time, simply select the tasks you want to change by holding down Command on a Mac or Control on a PC and select the taskbars you want to update. Once you've selected the appropriate tasks, use the color picker and select the color you want. The selected tasks will update and you're all set. A few things to remember. Selecting a task color from the People tab will only change the tasks within the selected project. And while it's possible to change the color of tasks, it's not possible to change the color of a milestone. Thanks for using TeamGantt, and as always, you can find more information and see more how-to videos at teamgantt.com/support.